Hi, everybody. How are you? Can you hear me? Is this thing working? It is? Okay, great.
Look at this thing. It's on his iPhone.
Hi, I'm James, your substitute professor.
So we've got a short PowerPoint presentation called Social Networking and You.
Okay. So a few facts about the internet.
This is, it's funny, but it's true. Jesus was the first blogger.
Let's see him get through this.
Think about what Jesus did for a second. He spread a message. Is there any difference between Jesus and a blogger? There really isn't, right? The new bloggers are the new Jesus. two things I am constantly doing online. First, making money. The second thing is casual encounters. I often make money through casual encounters.
He walked himself into that one.
Moving on. Okay, three volunteers for a demonstration. Come on up. Thank you so much, guys. Okay, so just a quick demonstration that we will begin now. Okay. So the demonstration is this. It's very simple. Let's say this is you're on a social networking site. What would your first message that you type to them be?
Did you get the assignment?
So that's the power of internet. Great. Thank you so much, guys. Moving on. Social networking is based on the same exact core principle as bipolar magnetic reversal theory. What is bipolar magnetic reversal theory? Anyone know? Is, so, bipolar, two opposite things. Reversal. Social networking is the same as that. Okay, so how to make cash. So social networking equals farts. What does that mean? A fart is what? It spreads and takes up the entire room, and suddenly there's no escaping it. You can't see it, it's everywhere, it's invisible. Is not the internet the same as a fart? I hope this has been enjoyable for all of you. So, thank you so much.
And that is social networking in you, gentlemen.